Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, myself, Kiran Lokre, subject in charge, English Department, Junior College. On behalf of RD National College, I extend a warm and hearty welcome to both students and parents who will be watching this video clip. My junior college team, through this clip, will be presenting information regarding the three streams, arts, science, and commerce offered by my institute. Before we proceed with the presentation, I take this opportunity to welcome our principal, Dr. Neha Jagtiani, who needs no introduction. Dr. Neha Jagtiani is known for her excellent leadership, and it is entirely with her support and motivation that the college has soared great heights in the last 1 year. Not only is she the principal of our college, but also a wonderful human being, extremely sensitive to the needs and concerns of her staff, both teaching and non-teaching, and a very patient listener. Ma'am, your endless care, guidance, and support proves that you are truly a great leader. We are really blessed to have a principal like you. With a heart full of gratitude, we welcome you, ma'am. Over to Dr. Neha Jagtiani for your address. Ma'am, I welcome you on board.
Thank you, Kiran, for that very wonderful introduction. Feels really heartening. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Talent wins games, but teamwork and intelligence win championships. Good evening and a very warm welcome to all my faculty and my dear students. Congratulations. One big milestone, the SSE, the 10th standard, is out of your hair. And now you come to the big world of college life. That's a very important crossword or a crossroad. Everybody wonders what they want to do. Think very, very carefully. I'd like to begin by introducing my college to you. RD National College is the first college of the Hyderabad Sindh National Collegiate Board, which was the first one established out of 14 educational institutions. It's located in the heart of Mumbai, the queen of the suburbs, Bandra. It's such a landmark that when Bandra was a barren land, this was the first building which actually came up. And till today, in all important government documents and everywhere, National College is a monumental building. What are the amenities that we have to offer? Apart from being one of the few colleges having its own campus, we have a multi-utility sports center, which has a badminton court, a basketball court, a state-of-the-art auditorium, conference rooms, mini conference rooms, and many more. What is our junior college? Now, in junior college, we have three streams: art, science, and commerce. The first thing, which is the most important thing, is your academics. I can tell you that my faculty is one of the best, not only in Bombay, but probably in India, because each of them teach with great amount of passion. All the lectures are held very regularly, and the science streams, as well as the arts, as well as the commerce, all teach with a great passion. It also brings us to developing your personality. RD National College has many initiatives which will develop your personality. We have a unique system called the house system. In the house system, each student who has any kind of talent, be it rangoli, mehndi, singing, dancing, fashion show, each student is a part of five houses so that you can explore your talent in an annual festival called Blowfest. Apart from that, we have a system known as the tutor system. In your tutor system, when you come from school, you feel very lost because you don't have anybody to guide you. So we have one teacher in charge of a group of students, may not be your subject teacher, may not be your class teacher, but she is your friend, philosopher, and guide to help you about all academic and non-academic issues. We also have a student support system where students give their ears and eyes and they tell us about what's going on in the college. They give us suggestions. take part in helping in organizing various fests and help us in every feat. We can boast of a very good, big, airy library, which is located on the third floor. Library is the place where you can browse through journals, you can look at newspapers and read about books of your subject, so it helps you making a choice in your career. We also have lots of practical labs, a science laboratory, we have a physics, we have a chemistry, we have a botany. Our college location is ground floor is chemistry, first floor is physics, and we have the second floor which has the biology. We also have the unaided courses, we have electronics, we have computer science, and we have IT. So National College is going to set your, as birds, give you wings and you can fly. It not only develops your personality academically, which is very important, but it also gives you all-round holistic development so that you get your proper wings and you can fly. We regularly organize guest lectures, workshops to help you get the academia and industry connect. So I'm not going to take too much of your time, but I must tell you, I have selected the best people from all these faculties, and each one is better than the other. So we are going to quickly run through presentations on what arts has in store for you, the humanities, what is science in store for you, and what is commerce in store for you. All these three faculties are going to stream-wise explain to you what the subjects are, what are your future opportunities, because a college, according to me, develops your personality. Whichever college you belong to, that shapes your personality, and those who are shy, who have never spoken in public, they all come out and their personality develops when they are in college. So please think carefully, look at all the prospectus that we are going to share with you. Listen carefully to the presentation because it's going to set your minds to think about what you should do for the rest of your life. Think about it, carefully listen, and then decide. And I hope to see all of you in September when I welcome you for my orientation in my college. All the best to each of you. A big thank you to all my faculty for organizing this. Those in front of the camera, those behind today, all the best for a very, very bright future. And I conclude with the famous words of Phil Johnson. The strength of the team is the individual member, and the strength of the individual member is the team. Thank you for joining us, and all the best.
Thank you, ma'am. We now move over to a short film made by the BMM department of our college.
When the entire nation was starting a new life, there was one man whose main aim was to nurture the future of India. That man was Vidya Sagar principal, Mr. K.M. Kundani. Along with Barrister Gopal Das Advani, he laid the foundation of our college in 1949. As the college flag unfurled for the first time, the founders knew that it would never sag. Those who followed them would keep the flag flying high, and their vision to provide education to all and to shape the young mind continues to be carried out by these great personalities.
सभी जुबां हैं हम हैं हजारों में अब की कमी जरा है, हर चीज खास है, अब है जो है वो समा है, तुम रह सके तो रबा है, अब है जो है वो समा है, तुम रह सके ऐसी जी, अब चाहे जिंदगी ऐसी जी, तब चाहे जिंदगी है। सजा है हम हैं बाजारों के, सबकी नजर यहाँ है, हर चीज राज है, अब है जो है वो समा है, तुम रह सके तो रबा है, अब है जो है वो समा है, तुम रह सके ऐसी जीत, अब चाहे जिंदगी ऐसी जीत, अब चाहे जिंदगी है। ऐसी जिंदगी हम छिप छिपाए, हम ना आए 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 हम ना आए, ऐसी जीत छिप छिपाए, ऐसी जीत हम न पाए। ऐसी जी ना छिप छिपाए, ना छिप छिपाए, ना छिप छिपाए, ऐसी जी ना छिप छिपाए, ना छिप छिपाए, ना छिप छिपाए है।
Your dream began it, your momentum amplified it, and your vision lives on. On behalf of the staff and students of RDLSH National College, I welcome you to the oldest college of the HSNC board, founded by Vidya Sagar, Principal K.M. Kunnani and Barrister Huchan Advani, for the grand, historic, memorable 70-year celebration of academic excellence and nation building. 7 decades is a long time, nurturing students, nurturing the future of India. We have grown from strength to strength with research initiatives, courses, PhD courses, grooming of the support staff, our students, the multiple extracurricular festivals we have, the infrastructure development, and the multiple initiatives that we have taken. It's my honor and privilege to be here at this moment to welcome you. 70 years is the journey with the selfless and dedicated service of all my former principals, former teaching staff, former support staff, and of course, the students who form our rich bank of alumni. I look forward to the next 70 years of building RD National College as a prime Ivy League college, one of the best not only in Mumbai and Maharashtra, but one of the best in India and the world. In the words of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single
step.
ICG,
Na chip chipaye.
That was what you saw on the screen, was a short film by the BMM department of our college, which gives the viewers an overview of the various courses and the various facilities in our college. We now move over to the presentation of the different streams. We start with the arts stream and presented by Maninder Walia. Maninder, can you please come on board? I welcome you here.
Thank you, ma'am. Hello, everyone. On behalf of RD National College, here I am to take you through a session which will give you a complete understanding about art stream. Let us start with my presentation. Welcome to the presentation by Arts Faculty of Junior College. Before we proceed, you all must know briefly about the person at the helm of the affairs. Our new principal, Dr. Neha Jagtiani, just recently took over the reins of the college, and in such a short span of time, her leadership has embarked our esteemed institution on the path of transformation, which leads to the creation of a better learning friendly atmosphere that breeds enthusiasm among teachers and students. She took steps to boost students' morale by promoting the activities that are geared to instill cultural, intellectual, and moral responsibilities, which ultimately shape the character of every student. One of the transformational reforms carried out under the aegis is the program called Campus to the Corporate Integration, and an activity aimed at bridging the gap between campus and corporate for our students turned new recruits. Our new principal's decisive leadership assures that many such reforms are in the pipeline. Thus, our college is going to be the most promising place to learn for the incoming student in the state city. Let's take a look at this meaningful thought on the screen. A doctor can cure one's body, an engineer can repair a machine, but a student of arts faculty can reform our entire society. It means that if a student is going for arts, he or she should consider oneself the fortunate one, as the subject taught here will enhance his/her reasoning ability and thinking horizon to prepare oneself to accept greater challenge. Many times it has been seen, upon completing their matriculation, students wonder whether pursuing arts would offer them better job prospects or they should go for some other stream. They find it difficult to figure out. The slide on the screen can help them to figure out that studying arts is on par with studying any other area of knowledge. Why pursuing arts? Conventionally, till the last decade, the arts stream was chosen as a last option by the students who failed to secure admission in science or commerce. But now, increasingly, it's being realized that pursuing arts is more beneficial to the students relatively, as it offers more money, more job opportunities, and value-based education for sure. Although junior college education does not offer any specialization, but the different disciplines that are taught here can help students to understand the complex subjects, think analytically, and communicate their ideas effectively. In short, studying arts helps in developing conceptual knowledge, which makes it easier for them to choose their career path effectively. Disciplines offered at the junior college level. The curriculum, as designed by the HSC board for 2 years of junior college education, can be understood with the help of this slide. A student opted for arts has to study 8 subjects. Number one, the first and the more foremost is English. That's a compulsory subject. Syllabi for both the years has been designed to improve written and verbal communication skills in the student. Second language, there are 4 options given, and the student has to opt for any of the 4. They are Hindi, Marathi, Sindhi, French. Again, the purpose is to develop communication skills in the language chosen by the student. Then we move on to the core disciplines. All four subjects, namely economics, history, political science, and psychology, are the compulsory subjects. Each one of them has its own cogent subject matter that helps students to understand the normative and cognitive determinants of human civilization. Let's talk briefly about each one of them. What is the utility of economics for a student? The study of economics helps students understand the world around them. It enables them to understand people, businesses, markets, and government, and therefore better respond to the threats and opportunities that emerge when things change. Why history is so important? Studying history enables students to develop better understanding of the world in which we live. Building knowledge and understanding of historical events and trends, especially over the past century, will enable them to develop a much greater appreciation for study of politics and power for domestic, international, and comparative perspective. It entails understanding political ideas, ideologies, institutions, policies, processes, and behavior, as well as groups, classes, government, diplomacy, law, strategy, and of course, war. Next subject is psychology. What is the benefit of studying psychology? Psychology can help them understand oneself better. The subject helps them to learn more about how development occurs, how personality forms, and how factors like society and culture impact our behavior. This enables them to find themselves gaining a deeper understanding of many influences that can impact their life. Besides above, there are two more compulsory subjects, namely health and physical education and environmental studies. Health and physical education is a subject where theory and practical goes hand in hand. The subject has been designed to instill the values of yoga, sports, which further improves the immunity and concentration power in the student. Next one is environmental study. The subject has been designed to sensitize the students to the problems of culture, climate, global warming changes, and other contemporary environmental issues affecting mankind. Let us have a look on employability aspects. Art stream opens doors to many careers where you make a lot of money and get many opportunities for growth life. One can consider doing diploma courses, to name a few, like interior designing, advertising and marketing, 3D animation, event management. And there are some degree courses, that is 5-year law course, BA LLB, BMM, BA, MA and BEd for teaching job. BA for career in civil services like IAS. Postgraduate in journalism or mass communication. This slide is self-explanatory, wherein you will find n number of options in arts stream. Why one should opt for National College? Besides the fact that National College has been the torchbearer of Hyderabad Sindh National Collegiate Board's rich legacy of 70 years, it offers lots of interdisciplinary courses at the campus. It has great knowledge base, including excellent faculties, including PhD holders, under the dynamic leadership of our principal, Dr. Neha Jagtiani. Recently, we have been started on-campus admission to different professional courses and employment drive. We have group mentoring program called as tutor system, produces an array of outcomes for our students, behavioral, emotional, and academics. The college ensures students access to the finest moment by organizing alumni meets, get-togethers, cultural programs, and all such activities. These are our eminent proud alumni. It includes Tamanna Bhatia, Shantanu Mukherjee, Sagarika Ghatge Khan, Vikrant Massey, Javed Jafri, Abhijit Kini, and many more. Looking forward to welcoming you all to our college, where our students are at the heart of everything we do. With a warm heart, we welcome you all to the stream where creativity lies, that is arts. Thank you. Over to you, ma'am.
Okay. Thank you, Maninder. That was indeed an interesting presentation on the arts faculty. I now invite the next stream, that's the commerce stream, presented by Divya Shetty. Divya, please, I welcome you in. Hello, Divya?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Hello, everyone. RD and SH National College, Bandra, Commerce Stream welcomes you. As it is rightly said, arts keeps us connected with the past. Science takes us to the future, and commerce takes care of our present needs. One can be highly motivated and inspired to take commerce as a vivacious and dynamic principal. Dr. Mrs. Neha Jagtiani also belongs to the commerce faculty. Let me just brief you out towards the faculty of commerce. We have two sections under faculty commerce, aided and unaided. In aided section, we have two divisions, and in unaided section, we have three divisions. Altogether, we have five divisions in commerce. The total intake capacity of commerce, in aided section, we have a strength of 260 students, and in unaided section, we have 390 students. In all, we can accommodate 650 students. Let me take you towards the language, that towards the subject that you're required to study. The first language that you need to study is English. It is the lingua franca of the nation. We emphasize on communication aspect of the language. The second language we offer is Hindi, Marathi, Sindhi in aided as well as in unaided section. The language of French is available only in the aided section. If you want to run away from the second language, unaided students can offer information technology, that is IT, and we have limited seats of 120 students. Let me talk about the core subjects. The first core subject is bookkeeping and accountancy, which will help you to learn about the accounting concepts and its practical implications in day-to-day life. The second subject is organization of commerce and management, which will help you to be organized and to develop managerial skills. Then it's economics, which will help you to know the economic and financial condition of the society and the human behavior towards the market structure. If you have a keen towards inclination towards numbers, you can opt for mathematics, or we give an option against mathematics, that is secretarial practice, wherein you can develop secretaryship skill in you. The other two important subjects is environmental studies, which will help you to learn about preserving environment, the importance of nature, and about the global warming issues. Then other subject is health and physical education, which will instill values of yoga in students and help in physical development of students. What next after 12? One can pursue graduation by completing BCom or go for some professional courses like BBA, BCA, BMS, and CA, CS, CFA, or if you're keen towards doing something in mass media, into media, you can pursue mass communication, or if you want to be associated into the legal industry, you can pursue law. You have other options after completing your 12th commerce. You can go for MBA degree, you can become a CS, you can become a CA, you can opt for ICWA, you can be LLB, LLM, or you can join civil services examination. You can be a part of travel industry, hospitality industry, entertainment industry. There are various options offered to you after 12th commerce. Now, what are the courses that are available in nationals? You can become a graduate by pursuing BCom. We have other professional courses like BMS, Bachelor of Management Studies, BAF, Bachelor of Accounting and Finance, BMM, Bachelor of Mass Media, and as everyone knows, that National College is well known for its BMM course. We have another good thing about it, that whoever want to switch from the field of commerce to science and he has opted for IT or maths can switch over from commerce to maths by taking BSc IT. These are our proud alumni mentors. Mr. Nilesh Maurya is the director investment banking at Omega Capital Consultants. His area of expertise is accounting and finance. Mr. Mohak Lohia, he is an analyst in Smartstream Technologies. His area of expertise is entrepreneurship. Mr. Ashwin Chadda, who is a zonal head at Digital Alliances at Aditya Birla Health Insurance Company Limited. His area of expertise is insurance. The highlights of National College. It is located in Bandra, which is the queen of the suburbs. It has its unique amalgam of heritage and modernity. It is the hub for intellectuals. We have eminent, highly qualified, experienced teaching staff. Our experienced staff channelize the potential of the students and promote their all-round development. We host International Economic Convention, which is a unique initiative of the HSNC board, instituted to inculcate research skill in undergraduate students. We were fortunate enough to have among us His Excellency, the former President of India, Mr. Pranab Mukherjee, during our 25th International Economic Convention 2017. This is to sensitize young minds to focus on topical, economical, financial, and larger social issues in India primarily, but with a global perspective in mind. Last but not the least, our college motto is to play the game. Concentrate, play your game, and don't be afraid to win. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Divya. The last presentation, that's the science presentation. I now invite Kamaljeet Kaur to come on board with her presentation. Kamal?
Yes.
May I invite you? Yes. Thank you.
Hello, students and parents. Welcome to RD and SH National College. You are aspiring to become the member of an institute with a legacy of over 70 years. Our college is located at a very convenient and prominent location in Bandra. We have qualified faculty that are very caring and approachable. Most of them hold senior positions of the level of moderators, chief moderators, paper setters, and members of Maharashtra Board of Studies. Here there is a wealth of teaching experience. All our laboratories are well equipped with modern amenities, infrastructure, and support staff. Academic excellence is identified, encouraged, and rewarded. Support services like academic advising, remedial teaching, and counseling form an important part of our plan. Our college is a proud member of the prestigious HSNC board, which has nearly 16 institutes all over Mumbai. It's rightly said that science of today is the technology of tomorrow. I'm here to tell you about the kind of courses available to aspirants of the science stream. Under the science stream, there are two categories, the general as well as the vocational bifocal. Under the general category, the student has to first study the first language, which is compulsory, it's English language. This is the language of the media, the internet. A student builds up his communication skills. Second language offered is either Hindi, Marathi, French, or Sindhi. These are the options available to a science student. The four core subjects are physics, chemistry, biology, math. There's another combination here. If a student wants to pursue information technology, he can do that in lieu of an optional language. Now there's another very interesting combination of vocational bifocal course. That's if a student wants to take up either computer science or electronics. He has to first study the compulsory English language. The three core subjects in this case are physics, chemistry, math. Now, if he chooses to take computer science, there are two papers, paper one and paper two. Paper one is instead of biology, and paper 2 will be instead of a second language. The unaided section has almost the same combination, only difference is that the optional languages offered here are either Hindi, Marathi or Sindhi. The two additional subjects which a student has to pursue in the science stream are environmental science, health and physical education. The intake capacity for various courses is as under. Under the science general category, there are about 720 seats on offer. Electronics, 100 seats. Computer science, another 100. And information and technology, nearly 120 seats. These are pictures of our physics, chemistry, and biology labs. All our laboratories have undergone a strict accreditation process. As you can see here, this slide shows us the pictures of our computer science, electronics, and IT laboratories. These are very advanced and well equipped. Our students are exposed to the world outside the curriculum by conduction of industrial and institutional visits, workshops, intercollegiate festivals, science exhibitions, and organizing guest lectures by eminent personalities. The choice of science career options are many for a student taking up science: medicine, dentistry, pharmacy, defense, occupational therapy, nursing, engineering. There are many, many more. We've just listed out a few of them. We are very proud of our alumni. Dr. Vinita Navalkar, a research associate at the Center for Excellence in Basic Sciences. She was with us in the 11th and 12th year offered electronics. Subject for, she's pursuing her PhD in physics at the BARC Mumbai. Dr. Avinash D'Souza, he's a consultant psychiatrist and the founder of the D'Souza Foundation, editor of the Indian Journal of Mental Health. Dr. Aditi Chong, she's right now in Australia. She's recently completed her PhD. She was a gold medalist in MSc Organic Chemistry at Mumbai University. And the list goes on. The progressive management, the enthusiastic faculty, and students who are the ambassadors of the college strongly believe in the motto, play the game. We are walking in a direction to take the institution towards accomplishing its mission and vision statements, reflecting the ideology of our founder. Thank you. Stay safe. Stay healthy.
Okay. Thank you, Kamal. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, you've seen the three presentations, arts, commerce, and science. We now go on to an overview of our staff presented by Aarti Nair. Aarti, can I invite you in?
Thank you, Kiran.
Yes.
You have all seen the various options that are there for you in the three faculties, that is namely arts, commerce, and science. I'll just give you a quick overview of what exactly our superb, fabulous, dedicated, and very, very qualified teachers are there. Okay, so the first slide that you will notice is the science aided, which is headed by, obviously, everybody is headed by our dynamic principal. And then we have the vice principal, the supervisor, and a beautiful, as colorful as the slide, is the personalities of all our staff. Then we go on to the next, which is the unaided section of science. And that's again headed by the principal, Dr. Neha Jagtiani. Can I have the next slide, please? Yeah. And again, the vice principal and the supervisor. Not as many as colors, for the simple reason that there's just one division in the unaided science. We go on to the commerce aided, which is led by the principal, and you have a fantastic, very qualified teaching staff all over again. Can we have the next slide, please? And then we go on to the commerce unaided. And finally, the humanities, which is your arts. And the language is your English languages, your language departments. They belong to all the three faculties. None of the single faculties can claim that they belong to them. So the languages are where we will be seeing them, in the arts, in the commerce, as well as in the science. So thank you so much, Milind sir.
Thank you, Aarti. I now request Aarti Nair to propose the vote of thanks. Aarti, please.
Thank you. Be it arts, be it commerce, be it science, we are here to ensure that each and every experience that you have, be it curricular, be it co-curricular, be it extracurricular, everything is a memory that you will take forward into your life ahead. We invite you to join RDNSH National College as your stepping stone onto a bright and wonderful educational journey. See you all in the classrooms of RD National College, class of 2021. Thank you so much. Thank you very much for this beautiful opportunity.